said her name wasn't Wendy anyhow, and she's waiting for you to call her up on a telephone made from paper cups, walking around on a pair of stilts made from empty tins of powdered milk. The quick brown fox is jumping over the dogs as she pens a name to in every hill, circa 73. Oh, she's got nothing to lose in her jumble-sail shoes but herself, believe. Mr. Wolf asks, what's the time? She tells him with a dandelion, she gallops away on the garden wall, ivy forms, stirrups and all.